had never coached, and he wasn't prepared, and he's learned all the way down the line, and now he ends up in the swag, and it's been quite a story. He's built a powerhouse team down in Houston. Ball bouncing around a little bit, ends up in the hands of Justin Jackson.